Hey guys, it's me, Chris Gaming here, and today we are playing Fight These Guys. Gunfights are not my thing. Alright. Let's try anyone not in cover. I am not liking this so far. Die. I'm almost out of ammo. Left. they're dead. Please tell me they're not bringing any more friends. Samuel?
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there.
Nearly. We're technically dead here.
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Little brother,
I thought I'm younger than you. pretty sure I ordered a limo. I ordered a limo. Come on. Got him. Insane.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates. Look, 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming?
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together.
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me, yeah. Oh, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Say
let's
you could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
And we're in Scotland.
Yeah. Ray's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Nah, I'm thinking about ending the episode out here.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place
Chapter
to bury
eight,
your treasure, no?
Game of...
Not really.
Henry Avery.
I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. What happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to.
All right, well,
Sam,
then
listen.
Bye.
He's ruthless.
What?
Even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me. Me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
All right. Well, we end the episode off here. Bye.